Hi guys, yeah, it's me, Rye, down the field. Avec this loser, because he's laughing at me. Yeah, what a douche, yeah, you know. And I want to talk to you today about a new project that I'm starting. Oh, you can't see me. You still can't see me. You can see me and you can also see that bastard behind me. Yeah, called Project KSA, or Kick Some Ass. And this is basically a thing to get me back into my martial arts. And go on, do something. Go on, do something. Stop looking at me and do something. It's better. Yeah, getting back to my martial arts and free running, and also to help my physical structure. A bit like what Tony, which is Philip Franco's friend's doing, gaining muscle and that, rather than losing weight. I need that, because I'm pretty skinny, as you can see, but I need to put some muscle on. So over the next couple of weeks, I'm going to be doing a taekwondo form a week, which I'm going to make up throughout the week, and then perform on camera to put on to you guys. And my camera's just really shit. Need a new one, yeah. Thought I'd let you know about that, and I'm gonna show you some stuff that I can do, and then you can see how I get better. Might finish this up when I get in. If not, I'll be videoing whenever next. Toodles.